What's up, YouTube? Long time no see. How we doing? Hope all is well. I am here today because I'm going to do some pulls from the stair. She's an amazing unit, and she's 100% worth having. I've been doing a lot of pulls, but I've been doing them off video, off stream. I've just personally been very lazy, I'm not going to lie. It's definitely laziness that's involved with the lack of video polls that I am posting. But I'm here today to tell you I'm going to make one from a stair. Now, the other units are pretty good too. I really have no complaints. Like, Duke's a very solid unit all around. Olaf's is pretty good with the Bar Thundaga and Viaga. So he's definitely a good green mage there. TM's pretty good. Mystere is really good because she is a magic AoE tank. So when Bahamut comes and hits you with his big AoE blast, or another boss who rains down a million different types of elements, you have Mystere there to take all of that, all that type of power, magic power off your team. So definitely worth the pull. So I'm going to go ahead and do it. I'm going to start with my half something, guys. Let's do it. Let's do it to half. That's what I get. And mind you, I will not be pulling anymore until, I get Mystere, I'm done pulling. If I don't get her 4 or 11 pulls, I'm not gonna pull. I'm just gonna wait. She is on the banner forever, she ain't going away. So I don't need to stress. Alright, her unit. Definitely a solid TM unit. 120 Ice Spear, solid. On a 3-star, very, very good. I want to go ahead and do my 11+1 ticket here. I used the other one. I don't think I got a rainbow. Last couple rainbows, I got a Prish and a Gilgamesh. So not too bad. Alright, let's do the 10+1. Now, this isn't on the banner per se. This is just all the banners in the pool itself. On the 3-star, the 3x rainbow banner unit has been pretty good to me. I haven't done too many pulls, and I've gotten solid amount of rainbows. I also got Ramza too. My first Ramza as well. I got him a couple pulls ago, which was pretty good. Alright, so Mystere is a gold crystal, so potentially can come out of these two that are sitting there. Nope. And nope. Alright, pull all around is pretty decent. Some good TMs there. No rainbows, so it is what it is. When you hear a lot of that, when people pull and they don't get rainbows, they consider it a shit pull. Not necessarily. You get the TMs. Units too as well, you can't forget about them. More and more 3-star units have a pretty solid TM, so that's pretty cool. Alright, let's do it. I am pulling for Mystere. There's you go. Come on, baby. Alright. Now, I can confirm that all the pulls I did on Final Fantasy 15 banner, I got a shit ton of cores. So, that's definitely cool. Okay, got Olaf. I have Olaf the Green Mage. Counters are once in a lifetime. I'm grateful to have met you. Alright, next one, please be Mystere, please. I'm trying to save for the Christmas banner. Yep. Wow. Awesome. 111 pull. That is solid. Well, when I show my true face, you ask, it's not because I'm shy. Mystere is attractive, isn't it? This right here is a A+ pull. If you are a free-to-play player and you have tickets, or a dolphin, or whatever you may classify yourself as, pull. This is the unit you want, for sure. This is awesome. I'm pumped. Solid unit. I don't think there's anyone else on the banner that I want. Not necessarily, like, I would love to have Duke, but, honestly, I have a lot of really good units, and it wouldn't be worth the Lapis. Like I said, I'm saving for the Christmas banner. I want White Knight Noel. But Mysterio here is A plus, guys. A plus. So make those pulls. Spend that lapis, spend those tickets, and definitely go and get her. So thank you for watching, guys, and I will be back within a couple weeks for another full video. Catch you next time, guys.